the board will get him every time. Perfect world, freaky places that we've seen.
We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Running in a cyber chase, we'll meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace.
I've never seen the boss so depressed.
Ah, I can't think of any new ideas to defeat Motherboard. Even if I could, Earth Brats would just ruin them. Oh, maybe I should just give up.
Special delivery for the hacker.
To the hacker from your biggest...
I know how to make chaos. Turn on your TV for proof.
I'm Erica Ram with late-breaking news from Sensible Flats. Everyone there has been hackerized.
Oh, they all look like me. They all act like me.
You dunce bucket! Get out of my way!
Oh, they even talk like me.
Someone has strategically placed a mysterious mechanism on the top of Climber's Rock, and it's causing everyone to turn into hacker. All attempts to shut it off have failed.
What a plan! What a genius! I must find my fantastic fan!
Motherboard was right. Sensible Flats have become the land of mean and green.
There's Sheriff Judy and Judge Trudy. I'll find out what's going on.
A hacker version of me. What could be better? A hacker of me. That's what.
Careful, Didge. They've been hackerized.
Not everyone's been hackerized. It must be safe in there. Come on!
Man, I'm glad you guys made it. You must be those Earth kids I've heard about. I'm Ledge.
How come you're not hackerized like everyone else?
I was in here when it all started. The green haze can't get inside. Outside, you only have 3 minutes until you turn into hacker. I timed it.
3 minutes? Oh my gosh, Didge!
Didge! Hurry, Didge! Before you turn into... Oh, no!
He's been hackerized!
Who's a mean green machine now?
This is not good! This is not good at all!
Okay, which one of you came up with that genius plan to hackerize Sensible Flats? Which one of you is shrewder, more clever than I ever thought possible? Trash? Is it you? Ah, impossible. Your head's full of garbage. Not ideas. Toga? Olga, is it you? No, not in a billion cyber years. That leaves you, Baskerville.
Baskerville!
As always, my liege, I'm at your service.
So it is you. I should have known. My own genius. Welcome to my world. And what a wonderful world it will be when we hackerize all of cyberspace. Would you like something to eat?
Poor Didge! What are we gonna do?
We have to unplug that hackerizing machine.
And it has to be done by nightfall, or the hackerization is permanent.
But the machine is all the way up there. How are we supposed to get to it?
Climb. It's the only way.
But we have to do it in 3 minutes, or get turned into hacker.
I can do it. I've rock climbed before. It's been a while, though.
You can do a practice run on this. See how fast you go.
It looks like the real Climber's Rock.
Close, except it's only one-third the height.
That means I need to climb it in one-third the time it takes to climb the real one.
One-third of 3 minutes is 1 minute! That's 60 seconds, Matt. Think it's doable?
Ask me in 60 seconds.
I'll time you.
Ready!
Go!
Go, Matt! Go!
How fast?
67 seconds!
7 seconds too slow, Matt.
I know I can do this, guys. I'll be faster on the real rock. You'll see.
Maybe. But why don't you make another practice run? See if you can do better.
There's no time, Inez. I know I can do it. Don't worry.
Matt, wait!
You think he can make up 7 seconds?
Sure. 7 seconds is nothing. Oh, my gosh. We forgot the real rock is 3 times higher than the practice wall. So if Matt's 7 seconds off in here, he'll be 3 times 7, or 21 seconds off out there. Matt!
58 seconds so far.
He'll never make it in time.
I didn't make it. I think I'll take over cyberspace instead.
This is terrible. Matt's been hackerized. One of us has got to pull the plug on that machine before sunset. But I've never rock climbed before. Me neither.
I have, but I'm not very good. That's why I come here to practice. Maybe we should each take a run up the wall, see who can do it the fastest.
Good idea, Ledge. I'll go first.
I'll time you.
I'll write down the times on this old shopping list.
Hit the timer.
Faster, Jax! What was my time?
73 seconds! I'll go next, then Inez!
I'm the slowest with 74 seconds. Jackie, you did it in 73. And Ledge, you're the fastest at 70 seconds.
I guess that means I'm the one who should scale Climber's Rock.
But you're still 10 seconds too slow! That's 30 seconds up the real rock! Oh, you'll never make it to the top in time!
Maybe if I keep practicing, I'll get faster.
Yeah, more practice should work. I'll be your coach and track your progress.
Cool. Inez, will you be my training partner? It sure would help.
Me? I'm not good enough.
Sure you are. And besides, we're talking about the future of sensible flats.
You're right. I'm in.
Partner.
Here's your room, Baskerville. You sure are getting the royal treatment.
Why, thank you, dunce buckets.
Hey, we're not your dunce buckets.
Yeah, we're the hackers' dunce buckets.
Indeed.
So, Baskerville, how was my genius?
My genius is at your command, sire.
Good. Now tell me what supplies you need.
Supplies, sire? What supplies?
Supplies to build hackerizing machines.
Of course, supplies. I need lots of green things.
Oh, you heard the genius. Go get green things. Now!
How'd I do that time?
Better. Here are your last 3 climbs.
The numbers are so jumbled. It's hard to tell which number shows Ledge's last practice time, or if we're getting closer to our goal.
Yeah, some organization would help.
Organize the numbers so we can track if we're getting closer to our goal.
Oh, I know! What if we graph the times?
Cool! That'll give us a picture of Ledge's progress.
Okay, let's measure climb time in seconds going up this way, and practice number across this way.
How many practices do you think it'll take?
Let's try a dozen, 12. We can add more if we need to.
What about the climb time scale?
Right, 0 seconds would be here. Since 60 seconds is our goal, let's start the times with 60. Let's go up by 5 to, 75 seconds.
Now enter Ledge's climb time so far.
Ha! Each of these points represents the climb time for each practice. The dashed line between the points shows your progress, and as the line drops...
I get closer to my goal!
Right! 6 seconds to go! Let's keep practicing!
Observe, Matt Brett! Trash everywhere! Chaos at work! What a magnificent sight!
Yes! Everyone is so busy thinking about themselves, no one cares about keeping sensible flats clean!
This is just the beginning!
Ledge, you okay?
Bad news, Ledge. Your time went up. Look at the line. 67 seconds.
I was afraid this might happen.
Why? What's the matter?
I'm wiped out. I forgot to drink my prickly pear juice today.
Prickly pear juice?
Yeah, it gives me energy. I'll run across to the general store and get some.
No! What if you don't make it back before you get hackerized?
It's too risky. We need you to unplug that machine.
But I really need it.
Okay, I'll go. I am the coach. It's my job.
But Jax...
Believe me, I'll run fast. The last thing I want is to turn green and mean. Oh, Digit!
And where are you headed, you impudent imp?
Matt, it's me, Jackie!
Of course, Jackie! The clutchy earth brat!
Now listen to me, Digit. I am not klutzy. Stop trying to act like hacker.
Act? We are hacker!
Oh, that's it. I'm going back inside.
Not so fast, little lady.
I'll unlock the door.
Open up! Let me in! What's wrong?
The lock's jammed.
Jackie! No, no, no!
I love my new hairstyle!
Oh, I should have never let her go!
Don't sweat it, Inez. If this hadn't worked, I would have found another way.
Huh? What are you talking about? You're our only hope. Don't give up.
Oh, I'm not giving up. In fact, I've already accomplished my goal. To help the hacker and stop you.
What?
That machine up there? I invented it.
You invented it?
You bet I did. I wanted to show the hacker that I could get rid of the Cyber Squad. I created chaos so you Earth brats would swoop in to save the day. And you did, just as I planned. Now everyone but little old you has been hackerized.
You haven't won yet, Ledge. I can still climb that rock and shut down your machine.
Oh, really? You think you can reach the top in 3 minutes? I watched you climb. You don't stand a chance. Now, with this to protect me from my own invention, I'm going to claim my place next to the hacker. Ha-ha! See ya, Nezzy!
Don't call me Nezzy! Ugh! I can't believe I trusted that rat! Now I'm the only one left to pull the plug on Climber's Rock! Oh, but Ledge is right. I'll never make it in time! Oh, what am I gonna do? I can't let my... my friend stay hackerized. But if I go outside and try climbing... Hello? Is someone here? Deek?
Inez! I remember you! What are you doing here?
Oh, it's a long story. But I have to climb up Climber's Rock in less than 3 minutes to keep everyone in Sensible Flats from becoming hackerized forever!
Whoa, hang on to your hacking boots, little lady. That's a real mouthful. Tumbling, tumbling weeds. I see what you mean. We sure don't want all those hackers running around here.
To climb that rock in time, I need to get to the top of this wall in 60 seconds. But my fastest time so far is 74 seconds.
Back in the day, I did my fair share of climbing. Scurry on up there and show me what you got. I just might have a tip or two to help you go faster.
Oh, thank you, Deek. Okay, I'm ready.
Give me a C!
C!
Give me an H!
H!
Give me an A! O! S!
A! O! S!
What's it spell?
Chaos!
How come your machine looks nothing like the one on TV?
Yeah, and it's way smaller, too!
Because I'm not finished. That's why I'm still creating. Now go away, or I'll tell Master.
He'll tell Master? We should tell Master!
You're right. I say Baskerville's a fake.
You've gotten better, Inez. But you're stuck on 70 seconds.
What am I gonna do, Deek? I can't seem to go any faster.
Watch. Instead of hugging the rock like this, stay upright. Let your legs do the work. Use your hands for balance.
I'll try.
Hey. 66 seconds. Yahoo, Inez! You made the line on this here graph take a nosedive!
Wow! I improved by 4 whole seconds! Got any more tips?
I reckon I do. Let's get to working. Move like a spider! One limb at a time! Climb ahead! Climb with your eyes!
Uh-oh, this can't be right.
Stay upright, feet below your hands. Take small steps, keep them small. And the story of how is right here on the graph. See? It shows your change over time. Here, you started to move like a spider. And here's planning ahead.
This is where I learned to keep my feet below my hands. And here, to take small steps.
Yep, you're ready for the big climb, sweetheart.
Oh, thanks, Deek. I think I can do it.
What is this thing?
Where are my hackerizing machines?
Boss, excuse me, but we don't think Baskerville...
Don't bother me now!
But boss, Baskerville is a...
Fraud!
Who are you?
I'm Ledge, the one who sent you the letter, and hackerized Sensible Flats.
Huh? I thought... That was Baskerville!
That's what we were trying to tell you!
Yeah, Baskerville's a phony!
I must take my leave. My leave!
I'm the real deal, Hacker. I did this.
Brilliant! I like your style, Ledge. With a cyber squad hackerized, I can...
Breaking news, folks! Inez is attempting to scale Climber's rock! Can't she do it in 3 minutes? The countdown has begun!
What? I thought they were all hackerized!
Don't worry, she won't make it.
Can the smallest member of the cyber squad reach the machine in 3 minutes? The fate of Sensible Flats is in her hands!
That's it, Agnes! Feet below hands! Small steps! Small steps!
Why didn't you hackerize her too?
Because it was part of my plan.
Which part?
Yeah, the last part.
Less than half a minute left! 10 seconds! 9, 8! 7!
She better not reach it!
3, 2, 1!
Let me understand something, Ledge.
That's the Ledge to you.
Ha 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 ha! After your missed opportunity, you are going to help me conquer motherboard?
I can explain. I did this to show how good the Cyber Squad really is, so you won't underestimate them anymore. That's why you always fail.
Fail? Me? Fail? Buzz, delete, show Ledge what happens when you fail.
You'll be sorry, Hacker. You need me. You're making a mistake. You'll never defeat those kids without me.
Inez, you were awesome.
Thanks to Deke.
Ah, shucks, sweetheart. You did all the climbing. Cyber Squad again!
Didge! Are you still hackerized?
No way, Jackie! The Didge is the Didge.